Hello, this is Hirudov's YouTube channel. And now I will unbox and test for you a coated peanuts. Birenfastak, beer nuts. Ah yeah, it means A to Z in Cyrillic. And this is the package in which they came. 500 grams. Of beer nuts, special kind of nuts for eating, not always with beer, but the name is because you drink a lot when you eat these, and it's made by a special company, Vkusna Yadka LTD, as you can see here is written in English. This is high calories product because it contains not only peanuts, nuts, but also wheat, and it's coated, so the calories are so high that you need to drink to dilute the calories. Let's open from a bowl. There are several ways to eat them. One is with bare hands, but it's not very preferable because you have some oily things living on your fingers and your hands when you eat like this. So it's much better with spoon. But just be careful, don't eat too much because this contains so many calories that you get beer nut fat very fast. Very delicious, and they are fresh. So nice. Maybe these 500 grams are enough for 3 days eating them alone. You see calories information is 100 grams, over 500 calories. So this is more than 2,500 calories, which means a whole day you can eat only this, and this is more than enough for normal person the daily quality of and quantity of energy. So as I said, you can eat 3 days this if you are on diet and don't want to get fat. If you eat them in 1 day and eat something else or drink something which contains calories, you're having a positive energy balance, which means you will start getting fats inside your body because you will getting more energy than you're spending, especially now during some lockdowns around the planet. So eat with care and don't drink alcohol with them because then you get more hungrier and get fat very fast. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. And when you are partially done with beer nuts, don't forget to place them inside the box with something like this or in Ziploc package, so they are fresh for a long time, because you will eat them for a long time.